animals come live in estuaries and lower rivers, mainly in Angola and Africa. Hippos can run at speeds of up to 30 kilometers per hour and will charge at anything blocking their path to the water. Hippos can bite at a force of 1,800 psi. Eyes and nostrils are all aligned on the top of their head. Their ears fold into a recess inside their heads and they can close their nostrils. Other animals such as Egyptian grebe, geese, cormorants and turtles often rest on hippos as they are bathing in shallow waters. Hippos can eat up to 1.5% of their body weight every day and can go for weeks without eating. Hippos are between 150 and 165 centimeters in height. They weigh up to 1,475 kilograms. They are 9.8 to 16.6 feet long. Hippos can open their mouths to a gape of about 150 degrees. Hippo's smaller, less aquatic cousin is called the pygmy hippo. Hippos can have up to one calf per year and there is an 8 months gestation time. Hippos are born at about 55 kilograms and twins are very rare. Thank you for listening. We'll be right back.